Some kind of issues right at the start. Hard to see that race 7 up next.